Is Zavod. Is good. It's alright.
Yeah, my Russian I know Zavod. Ich. Piva.
Patrone.
Patrone.
I'm gonna go but. A mine up A, because why not?
Oh, you know what? Quad bike out to a place where I can view cab.
I am happy it. My name is plastered across the entire single screen.
Oh yeah, my name was on there too, wasn't it?
Yeah, all of ours.
What did it say? I wasn't even paying attention.
Oh, we're
just
A squad.
We won the round last round.
We're great.
Oh, we were A squad, we had like 58,000 points combined.
Jesus. Cracked face. This, where are they? Where's the enemy at?
Choppers really destroy trees way too easily.
Hey, Handuar. Oh,
yes.
Never mind. You got your own thing.
Yeah, I'm gonna wreck some shit. Say goodbye!
Ooh!
What?
Check out Beta now. Bravo.
I don't see
them. Charlie.
Have they spawned? Oh, I see something. They're A.
In A.
Yeah,
go
that's a
be
a question. How many
go
of them
be
have
a,
spawned?
Wanna go be a root, you cab?
Super squad.
But I think we're just...
Huh.
Yes, I flew through the pipes. I'm happy.
Oh yeah, so they hadn't loaded.
There's flying to F.
Nice you can.
Yeah, both choppers at F.
Oh, it didn't do any damage, did it?
Oh, they're
at F? Pleased with
okay,
their...
I'm gonna go...
Without the SSDs, taking forever to spawn.
There's a tank, here.
Yeah, they're really-
There is no longer a tank here.
Enemy transport chopper at F.
Oh!
Oh god,
disabled the transport ELO.
Let's go take back F.
Okay. Oh, I'm getting to the LAV quick.
Did they take the LAV? Oh! Thank you, Hanwar. Oh, behind us, Hanwar.
I gotta
go
run.
Behind.
I have it.
Okay, as long as you got the LAV, you're good. I don't think that guy
I was laying down covering fire.
Oh, no, he's got C4, Hanwar. Careful with the C4 guy.
Yeah, he's by the crate still.
I think you guys killed them.
There were two of them. One was,
I just got two killed. Two kills, squad wipe.
Objective Alpha is yeah, just been neutralized. Good job, Han.
Taking E.
Looks like they're taking A back.
Spots them.
I got
oh,
a spot
someone's
bonus.
Behind, Hanwar, behind the fence. I can't spot them, but there we go. There's another one, Hanwar. He's got a RPG. It's a whole squad. At least two more guys coming over the rocks.
I ran over one of them.
Over at F?
Yeah, at F.
I got one.
I'm gonna look for a beacon around here.
Check the shack.
Okay, none in the bunker.
There's one more to the south, the northwest.
Beacon in the shed. I'm not hearing any beeps, so maybe they don't have a beacon.
Oh, there's a dude running toward.
I just killed two of them. I didn't get a squad wipe, though.
No, there's one more here.
Got one.
He killed me.
And, no.
There's two now. They're still in the northwest.
We got a puppy tank moving in.
Thanks, Sam.
On our team. Would you say he gave you a hand?
Job?
Thanks for giving me the hand, Ann.
Hand job.
Or Han. Hanwa.
Hanwa? My Han-wa. New French name?
Hanwa.
Ushi Managushi. Hanwa.
Okay, I think we cleared out pretty well. They're probably really afraid of us now.
Attack this objective! Ugu. A tank on the Bravo side of Delta.
Okay, what point do you want to go to? Do you want to annoy them at A and near mine?
I was in Foxtrot already. They're back here.
What the heck? Seriously? Did I miss one? Must have.
Might be just some guy just out prone in the woods.
In the spawn?
He's firing at it, so I assume so.
Don't see anyone in here.
Can we clear out retard tower?
Can you cap from up there?
You can't cap from it. I'll go clear the tower anyway.
Well, I mean, just because you can't cap up there doesn't mean there isn't someone hiding there.
True, but... Okay, no one's inside the building. Checking the top. Nope, top is clear.
Oh, it's the tank taking deep.
Yeah, maybe I don't see anyone behind F right now.
I think there's a dude trying to sneak up on that LAV that just drove to B. Oh, and so is the tank. Objective Charlie is no longer under
our control. Enemy out. Enemy anti-air at E.
Come on.
Can't go too E, too dangerous. Too scared.
Come back, Echo.
Wow, they took most of the map down. I gotta give credit. They did at F what we wanted to do at A.
Come on, we need you over here.
Enemy little bird coming in.
I like how we ran into a tree at like 30 miles per hour and didn't get hurt.
Ain't no nature gonna take me down. Gonna break my stride. Make me roll over. Oh no.
I'm stuck. Can someone take a vehicle to Echo and stuck me? Never mind, I'm good. Objective Bravo has been neutralized. I'm stuck on the carcass
right
of the enemy.
Here. Oh good.
Oh.
Oh, I'm dead.
How?
At A, I died falling into the hole in the roof after the little bird shot at me. Spawning on your hand.
I murdered this guy.
Is he dead?
Yeah, I'm right
oh
here.
God, that's a Tunguska!
Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna head to the basement. Oh god, I'm dead.
And they all.
Looks like we've attracted their attention. The Tunguska's patrolling.
He's trying to catch me. You can't be dirty.
Damn it, I just can't clear all these guys out of D. They really just want the D.
They love the D.
They can't get enough of the D.
Okay, I can
sneak
and slam onto the Tunguska if I catch it unawares.
Great.
Right.
Oh no, it sees me.
Oh, I'm dead.
It's coming up.
Out of bullshit.
You better get down. Run, Hager.
I wanted to try to sneak up on it.
If you guys keep it annoyed, I could do a pass with the little bird, but...
Please. But it's a Tunguska, so be careful.
I am out of rockets.
You might want to commit suicide and redeploy. Oh god, the LAV shooting us. Thanks, Java Man.
It's got active air on.
It's okay, at least it's retreating.
Oh, it got me.
Oh, that fucker. Should have known he was up there.
Yeah, if they're all distracted, I'm gonna go slam up the road.
Who's an echo?
Oh god, bird. Okay, the anti-tank mines stay even if you, like, switch weapons, right?
Yep.
In your loadout? Okay. So I'm gonna go put some anti-tank mines. Okay. Oh god, the Tunguska's still out there in front. Jeez. It's not dead.
Get a spot on it.
I spotted
it. Spotted.
It's just waiting for us. It's like a horror movie villain. I spotted
enemy LAV. Where is it? B?
It's an A.
A.
Oh crap, someone's in the basement. They're taking A. Checking out the basement.
Are you talking about the LAV?
Yeah, the LAV. Sorry, it's not the Tunguska. The guy in the basement at A killed me.
I'm up on the roof.
Okay, well, if you're on the roof, stay on the roof. There's one guy in basement, one guy on first floor.
Fuck, he's
crap,
right there.
Crap.
B side.
Oh crap, he's head glitching over the rock. I'm dead. Well, that is a really detailed emblem. That is the most detailed emblem I've ever seen. Have you guys seen that emblem? That 66 USMC guy?
Oh, they have a spawn beacon out by our spawn. The fuck is that shit?
Okay, who's flying the transport chopper? Anyone we know?
Oh, holy shit. Fuck ton of them at Echo.
Did you not hear me just say they have a spawn beacon over by our base?
Yeah, but no, suddenly there were like five of them on Echo.
I killed one guy down there. This thing right here.
Cool. The dumb Mr. Feather asshole. He is not good.
Feather my asshole?
I would love it if you would. Attack this objective! That would please me greatly.
Where is that guy?
Oh, that's an enemy LAV.
Look out, there's a guy right outside at C. You got him.
Also, I got some vehicle outside A with slams.
Awesome. Okay, I'll get a quad bike, I'll pick you up at E.
Little bird's here.
Little bird's where?
I just flew over D. Or C. Okay. Yes.
Okay, what's going on at E, guys? Anyone need a pickup there? Objective Echo has
just been neutralized. I got no way to deal with this LAV. I'm standing right next to it if someone wants to spawn on me with C4.
I just got a hit on him. Oh shit.
All I have is UCAV.
Other hit.
LAV by Colt.
This is heading for LAV.
Almost dead. There we go.
Hey, Shorn, you need a pickup?
Sure.
Missiles raining down on me.
Sorry, Switchblade. Only room for one.
Raining down.
Whoa! Enemy. Okay, you can take that one. The enemy delivered us a free quad.
They are taking our point though at E.
Yeah. I'm gonna go annoy him at A.
Oh, C4 by Mr. Feather.
Okay, before I take A, you stay at A, I'm gonna try to mine up the road, okay?
I'm gonna do the same.
Okay. Res neutralized objective Echo. This is the objective, I want you to attack! Shoots me.
Remember, throw your mines in pits because,
The pits will come after they get destroyed.
Well, I mean, like here, you throw them in there, they're not gonna, they'll never see them.
No, I'm just gonna put so many mines down the road that they're just gonna keep hitting them.
Yeah.
And they think they're gone. Unless a MAV gets them, but, yeah. Server farms, stupid six monitor displays.
Oh, they took our LAV. God, I gotta fucking take off this goddamn UCAV. It's fucking...
Wait, the UCAV's not good, doing good?
I don't have the fucking... Oh, the air version, so... No.
Okay, I'm gonna head to B, I guess.
I'm gonna surprise their MAA.
Basically, I put mines like that because once they start hitting the mines, then the pits will be created by them. That's the way I figure it. But you don't worry about creating pits the first time.
I've spotted a hostile LAV west of your location.
Oh, that's the actual tank.
Switchblade, I'm covering it from the
okay,
air.
Okay, I died it to B, but that's okay. Now I can switch to slams and start putting slams in the road, too. At Alpha. Since all my AG mines will stay. Okay, something's taking Alpha. Or what would it be?
Oh.
Out, there's a vehicle down there.
Enemy A is dangerously close to base. South between E.
I heard someone coming. He's running back down the hill. He's turned back around, he's crouching.
You got me.
Where do we get those mines? Oh, behind you.
Shoot my mines. You can't shoot my mines. That's not fine.
What the fuck?
Well, this is another good place to put mines, so...
How did that RPG just...
Whoa, what's shooting us?
I think you punctured your bunghole with an RPG.
Oh, they were sniping us from the hill. No, don't shoot my mines.
When did that show up? If you look at someone's kit, and now shows you their kit items.
Yep.
Hey, Hanwar, how's the train going?
I'm not capping it.
Okay, I'll spawn in there, I'll open one of the doors, and I'll jump out. And I'll close the door, so you can stay and be safe.
Don't tell them what I'm doing in here. We now control
Objective Charlie. Oh, that place is... I'm gonna check the other train. No? Oh, no one in that train car. Where could they be?
Oh, I hear them.
There he is. You see him?
Yep.
Didn't get him. You got him.
Oh shit, I forgot I don't have my defibs on.
Nice job, guys.
Teabag him.
It only took my death.
Teabagging? Teabagging?
Little bird.
Okay, I'm right gonna take us. An MRAP from spawn.
Oh, it's dead.
Pick you guys up.
Java,
I got the helicopter.
Your AD, that's how.
Nice.
There's another copter. Is that ours?
Whoa! Hey, they had some mines too.
Wow, I almost got killed by those mines when I came down here.
How are things at Delta?
Pump you.
There's one guy there.
Okay, I'm coming into Delta.
He is not dead.
Well, there was a mine there. Okay, there's a guy at C right now, but you probably know that. He's in the underground between Delta and C. Or actually, no, he's going up to C now.
Got two of them.
There's a tank at our spawn.
Got two more.
Nice job.
Come on, helicopter. You can make it. Yeah, alright.
Do I have... What kind of sights do I have for this MPX?
Get in my helicopter!
Time to throw flares.
They shot down my helicopter that I so expertly flew into the back.
Are you getting airbursted down here?
Someone was airbursting down there. From like the roof, I think. It's kind of weird, but
he was just outside. Oh, that was friendly.
Okay, I need to get to
the again.
A guy got out of the tank at the roof.
Okay, I'm gonna climb to the roof of C and put air mines.
Guys, okay, mines
are up on the roof.
Run Delta now. Underneath, I'm in the tunnel.
Something silly, and I'm gonna try to kill their
AA. Some mines, all right.
P9 could one shot. But you know, whatevs.
Let me go to bird ejected players
okay,
over. What? Did they have our little.
Yes.
Goodbye, no, enemy little bird.
I'm gonna steal the Jessica. Wish me luck.
Did you get it?
I got it. There's a free LAV at A too, if you want it. Okay, someone got it.
Ow! Ow, something is lighting me up! Me.
Where's that tank?
Staircase.
Fired a hostile tank!
Ugh. Right in the middle of the flight. He's up there now.
Thanks, man.
One on Delta. Or, no, two, three, or not.
We could go take B, I guess. That'll get them mad.
Oh, that's their...
Objective Delta's been lost.
Mobile AA, how exciting.
I blew up the spawn beacon below Delta.
Their little bird.
Where's their little bird right now?
It just blew up over our base.
Oh, no biggie then.
It got too close to ours. Oh.
They forgot the C-RAM existed. Oh, someone just hit a bunch of my mines.
They're in the underground heading to safe. One's up coming up the stairs.
Wish engineers could fix holes in roads.
I did not.
I just got killed by anti-air. Alright, I just got killed by ground mines. It was skipping along the ground like.
This guy tried to jihad me with a quad, and he hit one of my mines. First. Now I need more mines. I'm all on mines.
Objective Delta has been neutralized.
They finally killed my scout.
There is a guy here.
Got him. Another one.
Another.
But it was fun having that for a while.
Oh, we lost
him. Get him?
Yeah.
That means now I have to kill it periodically.
What's going on?
Hope I can kill it.
Still right up.
AA, right above you.
Oh, who the hell killed him?
Nice shit. That hit. Bird. What is shooting me?
Squad wide.
Hello, little bird.
Hi.
Delta is burning.
Please don't fall in the water. Thank you.
Someone's locking me and I don't know what.
I'm gonna jump out at Alpha, okay?
Fine.
And I'm gonna put some AA mines down. Air mines down. Because it seems to annoy them.
Ooh, tank outside of D.
Missile trucks up here to the north.
And while I'm moving in to distract the tank.
I just hit it.
Forgetting I don't have grenades.
They're, AA shot me down, obviously.
That transport chopper is about to. I guess my air mines aren't close enough.
Teamwork!
Transport.
There are amongst the pressures in Delta.
Objective Alpha has been taken.
We're losing Charlie.
Delta jumper.
There was a guy hiding under that stupid tractor trailer truck outside the spawn. That's okay. I gotta remember to switch to grenades from these hand flares, as fun as they were.
Alright, their Tunguska is really pissing.
Is it another spawn? Where is it?
Out by B.
By B?
Look at the map.
Oh, I see it, You spotted it. I could slam it with a quad bike.
They have a commander that just cruise missile to see.
Okay, I'm heading for that Tunguska, assuming it's in the same place. I see it.
I got eyes on an enemy tank!
Oh, that did not kill- Oh, it's dead. Tunguska's down.
I helped.
Thanks for shooting it. My three slams did not kill it for some reason.
I hear slams? One more.
You need four, okay.
Oh, many in the force.
Oh hey, someone's flying the venom, yay.
One's right outside the wall. He's B-side inside the building now. He's climbing up to the roof.
Why is this not... Someone just hit my mines.
There he is, roof of D.
There's some guy in the...
Hey, little bird, can I get a ride?
Where are you at?
pick me up, I'm on the roof.
Who's this liquid zero guy?
Transport chopper.
At...
Here. Oh, hey guys.
Hello.
Guess what vehicle is up? The anti-air.
Go!
I have no idea what's got me locked.
I have their chopper. Oh, it is on fire.
Oh, I think it's an AA problem?
Yeah, but what the fuck is it doing this far out without anybody shooting it?
Oh, it's our little
enemy,
bird.
Yeah. Maybe it'll come get us in the base.
Hit!
Shoot it. Blitz, I'm shooting at you. Come on.
I did succeed, but I got the RAA.
You have
a. That's okay. This one.
They're MAA alive?
Yeah, and it's just chilling out and spawn shooting.
Lilbert's here in the woods to the north.
Java, yeah, man, what gun do you have?
I have the cannons, unfortunately.
I got the minions if you want to switch drivers.
Okay,
looks like it's crashed.
Again.
Hit him! Thank you. You want to fly me over their tank and I'll see for it?
Somebody spots where it is.
Oh shit.
They finally killed the missile truck at C. They're taking C now.
Enemy MRAP heading to F.
Oh, there's also a quad, a suicide quad.
Okay, did they make it to F?
He shot under the ground.
I shot them, but... Oh, Jesus. Was that active radar?
Yeah.
Okay, F looks clear.
Their AA is camping its spawn.
Hey, Java Man, can I get a pickup at F?
This isn't the transport copter! Oh shit, we're teaming
up,
my bad.
Yeah, but a puppy's driving the transport. Thank you. Whoa, what the heck is that?
That's a little bird.
Oh, it's just a little bird.
I mean, it does have the capability to kill us, so it's not... Oh, that's the air.
Well, I mean, it's not as bad. Then this is bad.
Ah, oh, goddammit, I can't go out there. It's too dangerous!
Gotta go back. Gotta go back to the past, Samurai Jack. Whoa! What is that?
Active radar from the MAA. Is there a way to fly along the lip of the map and then I stealthily drop a...
Give it a shot?
Before on it?
Oh god, he sees us.
Yeah, they're a little bird getting jacked by our base, though. Yeah, he's an idiot. He has no idea what he's doing.
It seems like they just don't know about the C-RAM thing. Okay, we're clear. Just avoid the Kandeska. And I will jump out at A and put some air mines down and regular mines.
I love how we have their entire... Oh, it's pointed... Toward A.
Yeah, it knows.
It knows.
How does it know?
Somebody spotted us.
Oh wait, we're off the edge of the playable area, right?
Yes.
Okay, if I can just get onto the playable area.
You could probably jump out here.
Okay,
you're
jump
good.
Out. Get the hell back here, soldier. We need you. I made it. Thanks.
Keep us along the edge. Try to get around to the side, the other way.
My mind.
Find their base.
I got eyes on a hostile tank. Spotted a hostile tank.
Objective Alpha is neutralized.
Soon I must cook. Matt?
Jesse, we have to cook.
Are we actually gonna be able to pick up on this guy?
Hey, Hanwar, that guy's
hilarious.
Shit, lock
disabled.
On.
I totally.
Oh, missile truck.
When you started firing, I thought you were firing at their thing, so I started throwing my C4 and I totally threw it in the wrong place.
It's okay, that was a mission of stealth that was completely aborted by the fact that I panicked and I was like, oh my god, what am I shooting at?
First you don't use that vile language?
Enemy chop.
I got it. I stuck up on it, and I see
nice.
It.
Too bad I lost a little bird in the process.
Just neutralized objective Bravo.
Now you know how to make an omelet. Gotta blow up some.
Well,
take a look at the map
eggs.
And see how many mines
no, because
I have.
I saw so many eggs, I panicked. And I broke the monster just being, I only need one, I'm fine.
Shit. They're taking F.
Again. I don't have any vehicles, so I'm just gonna charge into the base and die, probably.
Sounds like a smart idea.
Oh yeah, there's sort of some ammo around here.
They stole the missile truck and they're heading for B.
Too bad there's no way to get on the roof.
Oh, I blew up the tow rocket missile launcher thingy.
Oh, drop the man away from me. Alright, go.
Hey, guy. How long did it take for, in... plant?
A what?
Things that you can jump in from that are just on the map. Tow rocket launchers and stuff.
The tows?
Oh, never mind. Answer my own question.
The tow emplacements, tow launchers, whatever you want to call them.
Yeah. What I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna sit here and shoot into the base. It. Stupid. Dump what's in my.
Did we kill him? Did we scare him off?
I have no idea where he went.
Well, if A starts flashing, we'll know where he went.
Objective Bravo has been lost.
No! I'll try to avenge you!
I'm out sniping a sniper with an M. I love my life.
Experience is
Thanks
the best
for sniping
teacher.
The guy.
It's like I've played the map so much that like I see dudes taking damage and I'm just like I'm gonna shoot in the corner I'd hide in to.
I spotted an enemy helicopter. Objective.
Dude, get hit by this little bird.
Little does that chopper know, now that I've died I can plant more AA mines.
Who's in Delta?
Oh, alright. Our anti-aircraft thing is available.
Yep.
I will use it.
Have fun with it.
No chrono jam.
Don't need no chrono jam, look at the score. But it would be hilarious, yes, if he was here.
I'm up in my kitter all night long.
Did I seriously just get this bitch stuck in a goddamn hole? Did I take that back? I am a slouch. I just got stuck in another goddamn hole.
It's funny how those holes are supposed to be for servicing those vehicles, but it's like no matter how hard you try, you can't actually drive over them without at least slightly falling in.
Sounds
you're supposed-
Russian.
It's because you're fat. Poke me out of this hole. Whoa,
aren't the service holes made for the Russian tanks that we see on this map that we don't actually drive?
They obviously were adjusted.
Oh, that's a lot of slams.
Enemy heavy armor's been identified south of your location.
A lot of slams.
Also, you don't fix Russian tanks, you just get a new one.
I'd say just, like, don't drive into B at all. There's just so many slams there. Oh, hey, they're taking F. I'll go, take an F.
They're on the roof of, C.
Enemy little bird coming towards CND. Do we have any sort of stuff there?
CND?
I don't want to get into this fight because I can't win.
So many kill trades.
Someone spot it. Bird, can you spot it?
They're still at F, if we care. I not care.
Little bird trade. Unfortunately, I got out just to spot him because I couldn't fucking spot him trying to dodge him at the same time.
They got a little dude's head toward F.
We got jumpers from the chopper.
Killed by I am not racist 262. That's a good name. You are not racist, sir.
They just got a bunch of people that bailed out at F.
Woohoo, little bird time. Hey, Sister Play, do you want to take a look at F?
Yeah, I'm working on it. I just had to... Oh, I got C4. Son of a bitch. I did kill their little bird, though.
Okay, I killed one in the tower, but I don't know where the guys are.
They're somewhere between F and
F. We're F and down. Whatever.
What's fucking left? Rocket truck's up.
Ray.
Hey, I need a ride! Objective Foxtrot is now in our control.
Okay, who wanted a ride? I think I'm gonna land this thing. Okay, whatever.
Mobile A.
Oh crap. back
the
up.
The immobile AA?
Yeah, it's north of D. On the road, far out. No!
A little bit adjusting. I lost.
I saw him sideways on the ground. How did you lose?
Yeah. So, they made an impressive comeback in terms of holding points, but at 300 tickets down, they're probably not going to make it. Still, it's good that they're making it close. I'm going to go quad bike all the way to A. How's that? How you doing, Switchblade?
Oh, you know, I'm just chilling in an AA. Oh, hey, that's a dude right there.
Cool. Vehicles ahead, Switchblade. I'm not sure exactly. Oh, spotted it. Tank.
Yeah, you should probably wait until.
Down the...
Get a shot on it? There's an engineer there.
I need more spots on the enemy AA, which is north of D.
Literally one person voted for the next map.
Oh, what is the next map?
Conscious Strike.
North of D? Sounds like I need to go... north of D.
Conscious, alright. Oh no, it blew up. My poor ATV.
I think I killed it. Hey,
Jesus Christ!
What happened?
Some tree was falling. No tree near me, I hit up, and it's like, oh, you hit a tree, dum-dum.
Well, learn.
Fuck you, nature.
Enemy tree spotted.
You should just be able to put in a new anti-air weapon. A tree just pops up.
They're probably up top, Shorin.
No, they're in this hallway over here. No, Hagrid, they're down here.
Wait, they're
in this hallway. The side hallway.
Okay, coming.
That's where the grenade came from.
You guys chilling at A?
Checking the basement. Yeah, A is fun. Oh, they're in the basement, Shorin. They're all the way in the corner hiding behind boxes. Oh, you got
one.
Yeah, so, where's the second?
I'm not the only one.
I'll spawn in
enemy AA.
In fact, there's gotta be these two here.
Wait, there's still another. This is weird.
There's two of them here.
You're going for that AA, Handwar.
Laser locked. There is also artillery over there.
Actually, there's more than two now.
I'm at A to help out.
One.
Two.
Oh. Someone laser locked it before. If they get do that again,
oh, they got me.
Oh, soon as I see it again.
Look out! They're throwing grenades.
Oh shit!
Okay,
I stay alive.
Hide.
Lisa gonna die.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
Hey, Java Man, how you doing in here? Okay, welcome back, Shorin.
I'm sorry, Handwar. I did not realize we were gonna run into a
god damn it,
a artillery beam.
Rock.
Okay, he's still out the back door. Oh, he's coming back in. He's in back first, back of the room, first level. Oh, he's in basement now.
Tell you what, I'll make up for it.
Thank you, B.
It'll be a suicide squad for me.
Okay.
kill this tank. It's gonna get me in the pooper. Oh, he killed me.
Fun is engineer instead of recon.
Well, I suicided that guy. So we killed each other.
Oh, that's... God.
I'll jump off when we get near.
We lost A, but it was fun.
But it was B.
Yeah, I went outside because I was getting shot inside and then...
Yeah, also don't drive into B. There's way too many mines.
Where's your A? I don't see it.
We died at A.
Oh no, I see their A.
Oh, their A.
Come on.
It's gonna be a tank here, Sean.
Tank.
Took one of their vehicles, but I couldn't find their AA to quad it.
Man, B is always swarming with them. Nice job killing that guy, though.
Oh, they're shooting the AA mines.
Yeah, it's okay.
One more.
I'm gonna take him out!
Guy over the hill and guy all the way in the left side.
I can't get you, Haggard.
Thanks, you got the guy in the hill. Okay, time to head to A. Oh god.
Enemy tank at E.
Enemy LAV at A. Let's see if it hits the mines. Oh, yeah, it hit
the
mines.
Oh, the A's here too.
But it's not dead. No, it's dead. They're probably gonna come here real quick. Let's turn it on.
Can confirm objective Alpha neutralized.
I'll just watch the side door. There's one dead.
Got one.
Okay.
I'm about to light him up! Be back! We got some enemy heavy ammo! Whoa,
yeah, that's cool. I'm gonna go put some slams now.
We'll lose a Bravo again.
Is a stupid CTE patch going to add a fucking indicator for whether or not you're actually in range to capture shit?
Attack this objective.
I bet not.
It's like, oh, you get closer to the flag. Oh no, it's not moving, not because I'm not thing, but because there's guys here.
Man, that 66 USMC guy. Squad assist counts as kill. Nice job at Bravo.
I'm just annoying the piss out of their little bird and AA with my AA in their base.
Like my AA mines.
They got artillery here in the woods outside of B.
I'm coming back to Charlie and Delta.
Enemy UAV scanning for infantry spotted.
Oh, how did that hit me? Fucking motherfucker went through the goddamn floor of the world. That dumb shit.
No longer have control of objective Foxtrot.
Trying to help us see. Shooting rockets at Java Man.
Hey, we need you in the fight. Get back over here.
Oh, where's my rifle?
Never go.
Yes. I like how that tank was running away from us.
Yeah, I threw one C4 and it got on his tread, so I mobile killed him.
We're holding C4 and slams like candy, and it's just like, no.
Wombat lollipop?
Oh, yeah, you can have the bike, go ahead. Sorry, I need to take it.
I'm working on Delta.
Alright. That A is mine.
Sojak has picked up an incoming hostile missile.
I am not racist guy. I actually set a C4 trap for me at B. That's... I like that. That's cool. It's good thinking. It's out of the box.
MAA's down.
I burned it. Although I should have ran toward one of their people.
Check the Delta now under our control.
And or they're above us.
Oh yeah, I think he's far roof.
Going, guys.
Oh, fuck.
Okay.
Good night.
Good night. Thanks for playing. Later. See you later.
We just neutralized objective Charlie.
Hey, where do you think you're going? Get back here, soldier.
Battlefield, why did you crash this? I was about to kill a dude.
Oh, there's the tank. Okay, their tank's okay. Leaving spawn now.
That sure would have been a good cruise missile if it wasn't aimed at a rooftop.
Now I just need, oh no, that thing's... The ATV is not gonna
respawn. Oh, come on!
I guess I could take an ATV away from our spawn. Okay, it looks like they're, anti-air is taking the side road.
Already truck up.
Ben, attack this objective!
Objective Delta has been neutralized.
There's a hostile AT soldier east of your position.
Oh hey, they took F. When did that happen?
Not your
tank outside of A is down to about 30.
In the woods.
Tank's gone, but there's a guy moving in through the side passage into the building.
Looks clear. Oh, Vector, no!
I thought you cleared it.
I thought it was cleared too, and also, why did my slams blow up on me? Well, maybe it's clear now. Oh, we lost.
Little bird's down by about 50% life.
Guy on F again. He's by the tow turret. He's fence up more.
There's actually two of them here.
I'm no longer in the goon squad because the game crashed.
Sorry.
However, shall I survive?
Jihading.
Hey, come back! We got a battle to win. What are you doing?
I mean, you kind of died though.
I can confirm. Objective Echo is neutralized.
I think we finally cleared him off Foxtrot.
I've killed one more.
I don't know if that actually does anything. Probably not. What's going on at Alpha, guys?
Tea party. South side of the...
Okay, so we've reintroduced the staff shell fucking glitch where you can double shot. That's fine.
Hell yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, hey, welcome.
You have discovered it.
Again?
Again?
Like it never went away.
Dice.
It's like a goo. Southside still.
Dual classic, come back any minute now.
Man, that enemy anti-air.
What about it?
It's annoying the shit out of me.
Where is it? Is that their base?
Yep.
Oh, I hate the rooftop so much, man.
Probably can't get close.
Alright, what the fuck is hitting me?
I think the 6th or 7th time I've killed traded.
Oh, my kiddo got reset.
You poor Kader.
Okay, I hurt the anti-air but didn't destroy it, sorry.
Oh, they have a team stack going on.
We? Or they?
Then. Them. They.
Really? It's been like that for a while.
Holy crap, what's happening at C and D? That's like infinite dudes. Not that
right, their AA is like one fucking rocket from dead.
They're down by 250.
There was a sniper out here, Sean. That's probably it.
Well, if you want, I could try to suicide the A with my quad. Take me a minute.
Ah, fuck. I tried to sneak up on it, but now I got a little bird on my ass.
Yeah, hold still, there's some... Oh, damn, that was a nice double kill. That perfectly for me.
Up. I just spotted one, Thor. Just ahead of you.
Wait, where is their AA?
Okay.
It's in their base.
Move away from there. Come back here. Let's go. No, their AA is totally dead, guys.
I see it's
burning wreckage.
Why is it AA is valid? Like one of the worst guns.
Our AA is not really good at staying up.
Oh shit, I just got team switched. What the fuck? It? Damn it.
I just keep getting ripped up by these fucking LB guys.
Okay, their AA was back up, but I hit it with 4 slams and it's not dead. How many should it take?
Too close to the end of the round.
Like
motherfucker.
2 at most.
Well, I hit it with 4. Maybe it wasn't close enough? I don't know. I mean, the explosion still killed me.
I'm sorry, guys. I'm gonna be shooting you for the rest of the round because this awful fucking team balance script decides to unbalance things right at the end of the fucking match.
Yeah. Well, if you could like hold all the points, it could last a while longer, but probably not.
I'm doing a pretty good job of holding the majority.
Yeah, you're doing okay points-wise. I mean, you really started capturing that. Okay. Oh, they shot me.
I've spotted a hostile vehicle west of where you are.
I think they're on the roof, Vector.
The roof of what?
Left of us.
How did this LB guy get right up after being dead and shoot me in the head?
Second win.
Yeah, farted.
Apparently best perk in the fucking game, I guess.
I want more of them.
Okay, I see their anti-air. I'll go for it. I'll put all my slams.
No, RPG.
doing? Get over here, soldier. Oh crap.
Bird's dead.
I got stuck on something.
They have the mobile artillery truck somewhere.
Yeah, it's not dead. I got stuck in the wall.
Well, I'm just saying, it should be dead.
Oh, there are two. No, yeah, I was talking about their anti-air.
Come here! Where the hell do you think you're going?
AA is hiding in base. I just disabled it with my AA.
Wait, and you disabled the mobile artillery truck?
No, I disabled the mobile AA truck. That was hiding in their base.
Yeah, because the mobile artillery truck just fucking killed me.
Yeah, we need to kill it. Because it is not making drivable paths.
Looks like we got enemy heavy armor moving in east of where you're at. Okay, defend this objective!
And there are no trees here. Little bird heading towards F.
Okay, planted a bunch of mines right outside their base. Hopefully one of them will hit it. Hey, yeah, good job.
Mobile artillery truck is down.
Oh, good job. I was heading there to get it.
Hey, spot it.
Little bird, no!
Is your little bird still up?
Alright, I
got
furries. Okay,
I got a fucking shot in on the mobile AA. Mobile AA is actually leaving their fucking protected zone.
Yep.
Nope, never mind. He's just coming to the edge of it. I'm gonna go fuck up his day with the Sura.
I'm gonna try to kill him with slams if I can.
Do it softly.
12 tickets driving up top of the metal slams and driving 11, 9, 8, probably not enough time, 7, 6, 4, whoa, 3,
no!
One.
3 kills short! Fuck!
I know I went negative too, that's the fucking worst part.
Well, good job guys.
Bullshit, Battlelog said Locker was the next map.
Wasn't it a vote map thing?
Fuck Conquest.
All these LB guys probably all voted for it, so...
No,
it's their server.
Literally one person voted for Nantra Strike, and that's how we got it.
Okay, I'm done. I've kicked in the ass.
We made a bunch of them rage quit.
Thanks for playing. It's been fun.
57 ribbons, goddamn.
I had 46.
I think they aren't really happy with the results of this match.
Goddamn
LB.
Wow,
you
look, I was 3
Everyone
kills
left.
Short.
I just got kicked out of the squad, and I'm back in there.
Literally, they all left. Wow. So many.
Hi, good night, guys.
Good night.
Good night, man. Did we just drive a fucking clan off their own server?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I still only have 8 hand flyer kills.